What's up, guys? This video is a time lapse of a paver patio installation we did. This patio is just over 600 square feet. We did a circle inlay in this patio with a double border around it. There's a fire pit in the middle of the circle inlay with a double border as well. What I like about this design is I ran the pavers in two different directions. Coming off of the deck, the main body of the patio, they're running parallel. The circle inlay, I ran them on about a 45 degree angle. So it gives it that effect that it spun a little bit or turned, if you will. And it really makes it stand out compared to if I just laid all the pavers, cut the circle, and put the border in. So let me know what you guys think. Leave it in the comments below. Let me know if you like this design. And if you like this video, be sure to check out some of my other videos. I have another video on how to install pavers, and I kind of break it down in detail, step by step in the process. I also have a good video on how to build a retaining wall. I'll leave the links to both of those videos in the description below. And if you're not already subscribed to the channel, please do so. Click that red button. That lets me know that you guys like the content I'm putting out there, and I'll keep it coming out. Thanks again. Enjoy this time lapse.